I see you said goodbye. Now you must keep the promise you made to her. You must find the Triforce! Ja, hon låter kanske inte riktigt så där, men... Return to your time. There is work to be done there. Do not fear for Zelda. I will watch over her here. Go now and fulfill your destiny. Det är ju gamla tanten. Okej. Okay. Det hade ju känts kul om man kunde plantera träd här eller något sånt där. Okej, okay, allting är låst. Okej, okay, okej. Okay. Det var en väldigt långt scenario där. Med prat bara. Ah, so you return. Then you know everything. On the other side of that gate, Zelda waits suspended in sleep without end. But don't despair, for she's still alive and well. True to legend, the Triforce is the one thing with the power to vanquish demise. It is thought to have been hidden within Skyloft by the goddess. Sad that is all we know of where it rests, all the other clues to its whereabouts have been lost to the ages. Link, you have likely come to the same conclusion, but I will spell it out just the same. The key to finding the Triforce must be in Skyloft. Go now, Link, find the Triforce. whoa there, hold up. Link, there's something I gotta tell you. Okay. So, Zelda, how's she holding up? She was okay when you saw her. She's great. She was good to hear. But she's still stuck there till this whole mess blows over, huh? Link, I made up my mind. I'm not going back. I'm staying right here with Granny. Oh, I don't look so bummed out. Do I look sad? Nah, I'm doing what I want to do. I don't know how to explain it. I got this feeling in my belly. That's the work to be duty to be here. Someone's gotta watch that big ugly monster. And someone's gotta make sure Granny's doing all right. He ain't as action-packed as what you're doing. But maybe this is my destiny, you know what I mean. Besides, it's not so bad here. Living up in the sky was okay, I guess. But don't you just love the way it smells down here? What? That's not weird to say. Check it out! Zelda and Granny have brought life back to the lands here. I bet even the weakest sapling could grow into the beast of a tree and soul like this. It brightened this place up a little too. Love is in the air. Ah, no, sometimes. I mean, sure, it takes a few years for it to grow, but as far as I'm concerned, I got nothing but time. It's weird to say out loud, but that's just how I feel right now. So, yeah, you know, when you get back to Skyloft, do me a favor and let people know I'm doing okay down here. Kavlin and Stritch might get a little emotional since they look up to me. But you tell me I'm happy. Okay. Thanks, Link. Okay. This Triforce is in Skyloft. Ja, vi drar väl ingenting. Vi... Jag hoppar väl ut på en gång här bara. Du. Nej, de gick inte att fånga. Det var ju tråkigt. Jag hade mått bra om de hade gått att fånga. I found a bird! Nej, jag kunde inte åka den. Vi ska ju en bit bort här. Det var därför jag tänkte om jag kunde tjuvåka på den. Jaha, okej. Skyloft. Vad ska vi hitta uppe på Skyloft? Vi ska hitta Triforce. Var tror vi Triforce kan vara gömd någonstans? Det är den stora frågan. Spara! Tips från Marcus. Det kan man inte göra för ofta. Saved. To the sky! Yes. Ska vi gissa på Goddess Statue, skolan? Vi börjar här uppe. Tänk jag. Man behöver liksom aldrig trycka, det görs per automatik. Vi glider bara in och kollar. Nej, det var lite too easy. Det var ju svärdigt förut. Okej. Okay. Verkar inte vara här då. Nu är det egentligen rätt konstigt. Jag tänker, som helhet som spel. Så har ju det här spelet hållit den i handen hela tiden. Och nu bara... du ska hitta Triforce. Det här är Skyloft. Good luck. Typ. Och då är det så här. Jaha. Okej. Statue of Goddess. Frågan är Night Academy är det nog inte. Ska vi kolla? Jo, Night Academy kan det vara. Men där är typ läraren är. Eller så är det någon utav de här i husen. Åh, där har vi en kista vi inte tagit. Hej! Vi har inte hittat ditt barn ännu som är borta. Nu kör vi en genomgång här då. Vi får börja prata med folk och då börjar vi här. För jag misstänker att här har vi ju läraren och rektoren och allt sånt där. Trevliga, otrevliga människor. Hej! Hej Link! How are you doing? What's about the Triforce hidden by the goddess? I really don't know anything about that. If you want to know about that kind of stuff, then you should ask one of the instructors. That's what I'm planning to do. Jag gillar den här lekfullheten i musiken Nintendo har så här ibland. Zelda. Ja, där var det låst. Vi får inte springa in i hennes rum. Hon kommer vara... Instructor Horvel. Yo! I must admit, I'm starting to think I might need to get a remnant of my own. The Triforce, what's that? Does it have anything to do with that neither me? Okej, han hade ingen koll. Prova en gång till då. Nej, han hade ingen aning. Han hade ingen aning. Då tar vi nästa. Karane! Karane! Nej, här fanns ingen att prata med. Instructor Ovlan! Ovlan, den gamla legendaren! Ovlan! Ja, kolla. Den vise. Oh, hello Link. The Triforce. Sorry, I can't say I know what it is. Perhaps you should ask the headmaster. Ja, ja. Så är det ju när man inte vet. Fråga chefen. Det är ju typ så sånt scenario här. Är en här inne? Headmaster Gayporn. Bra. Gaypora. Ah, hello, Link. You have heard anything more about my daughter? What is it? If you know anything at all, I urge you to share it with me. You want me to tell me, but you can't? I understand. I'm sure you have a good reason for keeping quiet. Link, I've been doing some thinking since we last spoke. I have had this destiny thrust upon you without warning or choice, for that matter, but I wish to help you as best I can. I'm getting older, and I lack the vigor and of youth, but even old men have ways of being useful too. Hör det, Marcus? But even old men have ways of being useful too! Så är det bara! Vi gamlingar, vi får hålla ihop här. Even old men have ways of being useful too. Bästa citatet ever. I wish to share as much of my knowledge with you as I can. If you have any question at all about Skyloft or its history, I will be glad to tell you all that I know. What do I know of the Triforce? Link, where did you hear that word? It's true that the ancient texts make several mention of the Triforce within their pages. Unfortunately, the actual location of the Triforce isn't illuminated in any of those tomes. Its whereabouts are lost to history. Sorry, Link, it shames me to say it, but my knowledge is of a little use on this subject. Huh? Within Skyler, no doubt anyone else in the town would know much about the subject in ancient and archaic as that, okay? Hey. Before we fortsätta prata... Ah, Link! Just a moment. Though there is one whose vast knowledge may be of use, surely you're familiar with Levias, the great sky spirit who's guarded our realm for ages? Levias has served as the protector of our skies for a long time, and his knowledge of the world is encyclopedic, but it, to put it mildly. If anyone in the entirety of Skyloft and beyond were to know about the Triforce, it would be him. yes, I fear that might be your next question about that. I imagine in your travels you have taken notice of the tremendous thunderhead that suddenly appeared in our sky. Recently, I heard rumors suggesting that Levias is trapped inside that massive cloud. I asked Instructor Ovland to look into this troubling cloud in order to determine if there's any truth to these rumors. I had meant to inquire about this finding earlier, but completely forgot about it after Zelda went missing. Instructor Ovland can fill me in on the details later, so why don't you go speak with him yourself and see what the investigation has revealed, okay? Ovlan! Ovlan! Vi var ju precis här inne. Han höll hemligheter för oss. Ah, Link, have ghost your search for Zelda? Have you found her yet? What? Levias? Ah, so you've been talking to the headmaster, I take it. If I'm correct, Levias is one inside of the Thunderhead, but that's not Levias that we all know. That's a Munster. I certainly looks like Levias, but it certainly looks like Levias. But last time I approached him, he came rushing at me, and his eyes that were full of malice. People change or old. Bison creature changes. Change, rather. Perhaps it's more that he's possessed by something. That's how it felt to me. Det är lugnt. What? You want to talk to Levias? That's impossible. I don't think Levias is capable of listening. Not in his current state, no. And if you were to get close enough to talk to him, it will likely end with you getting brushed aside and sent flying to your death in a sea of clouds. What? You still planning on going? I see. It's because you need to find Zelda. I understand. I get the feeling nothing I could say would talk you out of it. Hey, I have a need. Come with me.
Come with me if you want to live.
Hey. Levias inside the Thunderhead. He's been... Ah, come here now. He's been acting so strangely, like something has possessed him. If we can somehow free him from whatever it is has If we can somehow free him from whatever it is that has a hold over him, then there is a chance he will return to his senses. Listen well, Link, because I'm about to teach you a very powerful bird riding technique. It's called Spiral Charge. Using the spiral shots, you can rid Leviathan of the blight that holds of him. The technique is quite easy to perform. All you have to do is press X, okay? However, to accelerate the effect lasts longer than any attack move you use so far, maintaining stable flight can be tricky. This is a technique that only senior Knight Academy students that have mastered high-level flight skills are allowed to perform. It's still a bit too early for you, but this is an extraordinary circumstance, so I'll make an exception this time. However, I will test you. First, dive off this platform and call your bird. Yeehaw! Tänk om vi skulle misslyckas med att kalla på fågeln. Undrar hur piss han skulle bli, vår instruktör då. Listen up, Link. I taught you Loftwing to perform a spiral charge when you press X. Okay. Use spiral charge attack for 10 targets placed around the floating boulders up ahead. If you can destroy 10 targets in under 120 seconds, I recognize you as a skilled bird rider. All right, off you go. Oh. Den hann jag inte få någon mer där. Okej, då vi flaxar tillbaka. Den andra hann jag precis när vi hade den andra fågeln här. Oj, 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 oj. Ska vi se här. Sikta på den. Och nu tog jag fel fågel här. Känns som att jag tar mig fel ordning. 12 styckna, halva tiden har gått, så det kan vara lite tajt där. Nu tar jag lite lugnt så att de här tiden räcker. Vart hade vi den som flög runt då? Där hade vi en. Där har vi den. Där har vi den. Där har vi den. No, I missed him. Ah, 10. Det var lite extra. Okej. Okay. Jag tog det 6 på... Ja, det gick ju fort på slutet där. Oh, you managed to destroy 10 targets within the time limit. If you can control your bird that well, you have no problems at all. I knew it could do it, Link.
Well, I'm an efficient red bird.
You are henceforth permitted to use the spire shards attack as a qualified bird rider. The next thing we have to address is just how to get about finding Leviathan. Maybe the owner of the Lumpy Pumpkin might know something. Every year he makes an offering of his pumpkin soup for Leviathan. Go to the Lumpy Pumpkin and ask him what he knows. En lampig pump, alltså här, här har vi pumper. Oj. Var det inte någonting? Jo, du, kolla. När vi ändå är här, nu har ju inte vi... Vad heter det? Aktiverat. Okej, fel håll, fel håll, fel håll, fel håll. Kaka! Den där, men jag räknar med att den här kanske ger... Ja, säkert är det bara mynten här. Och vi som har fullt. Det blir så här, nej! Ja, 100 rupis, ja. Okej. Okay. Ah, oh, där är pumpkin landing. Okej, okay, okej. Okay. Bye, 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 bye. Bye, 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 bye. Vi ska dra iväg, vi ska dra iväg. Vi ska inte vara ens här i Skyloft. Det var ju där vi hade sönder. Vi hade ner... vad heter den? Typ. Ljuskronan. Kommer du ihåg det tidigt? Vi hade sönder en ljuskrona. Skulle vi betala tillbaka pengar eller vad var det vi sa till honom? Oh. Hur klantig kan jag vara? Jag ber om ursäkt. Vi förlorar lite tid på det här, men vi ska, där har vi pumpkin landing. Boing. Talk. Apparently if you draw a symbol of money in certain walls you can make an easy fortune. Ja, tack. Det har jag redan listat ut. Det var snällt gjort. Ska du lämna pumpasoppa? Det var ju någonting i alla fall. Och nu är vi här för att be om en tjänst. Nej, de har inte fått upp den igen. De har inte lagat den. Okej, vi pratar med dig först och hör vad du säger. You look like you got something mighty serious in your mind. I actually... Levi, what about him? Sure, I know Levi as well, but it wasn't aware anything was wrong. Every year I offer him an entire basin full of my pumpkin soup. But lately a huge thunderhead has been brewing there. And I haven't yet made this year offering, I tell you. I feel horrible about it. You say I'll deliver a pot of my soup to Levi's? I don't know how you plan to fly into that huge thunderhead brewing out there. But if that's the case, I'm going to do everything I can to make Levi's the best batch of soup ever. You wait right here. I'm getting inspired to fire up some soup like I've never souped before. The soup Nazi! Why, here it is! I've been cooking this stuff for well over 10 years. I have to say, this is the best batch of pumpkin soup I have ever created. Master, I have a signal for the robot. Miss Fee, I'm here. Bzz, bzzrdi. De ryska robotarna. Då kommer vi överens, ryska robotar. Bzz, bzzrdi. Oh, this is another heavy load, but don't worry, I can carry anything. I've been waiting outside. I can take you where you need to go as soon as you're ready. Sissat! Jag blev han av med sin soppa. The place where I offer soup to Leviathan is inside the Thunderhead Cloud and an island with an everlasting rainbow. Oh, you know it when you see it. Good luck. Ja, vi har sett den. Okej, okay, så han är nöjd nu. Honom har vi inte bråkat någonting med. Det var någon annan här som hade prickat. Ska vi prata med han här? You have that gullible look that what's it making you all in rambling seriously. So tell me, do you believe in the Skyloft monster? I shouldn't even call it a monster. It's a demon, I tell you. But no one can say for sure because no one's seen it and I live to tell the tale. We wanna know how you come telling the tale of nobody seen it and left alive. Is that it? Yes. Så. Vill ni läsa, då får ni pausa. Om jag skulle lämna en pumpasoppa, soppa, då är det jättebra, för nu stal vi, eller stal och stal. Nu tog vi pumpasoppan. Rainbow Island är där inne någonstans. Nu ska vi inte missa den där uppe. Nu blev jag tänkte säga, jag blev orolig. Kanske lika bra flyga rakt på istället. Ha, lämna lite soppa så där bara. Till farbröden Levias. På Prideön här inne. Där är. Men nu kanske vi kan attackera dem där om de kommer. Eftersom vi fick ju den här spinnattacken här. Ska vi kolla det? Ja, du ser.